Okay, so if you want a prime example of globalization, we flew all the way to Sweden only to go into a comic book store and buy Japanese comic books. What's even cooler is since it's more expensive to print in a different language, all the comic books were in English, so don't have to worry about translation. Another interesting thing is the Lime scooters. You rent, get around town, preload a card for 20 bucks, save yourself the foot trouble. There's just one place I wanted to go before I fly out tomorrow. Yeah, I want to remember.